to a car in Buenos Aires Airport, valid all our flights without you getting off. This is going to be awesome.
So we just arrived at El Califate Airport. I can't pretend. Don't you wanna be?
Did you Morena Glacier?
It's over there.
Unlike
absolutely massive. Yeah. Don't let go. Have the right to lose control. Don't let go. This huge bit just fell off.
Cool, we just made it. We came down to this balcony and we thought, yeah, let's have a look. This whole like 70 meter slab slammed down. It's the loudest thing ever. It's so cool. I live in misery when you're not around. I won't be satisfied till we're taking those vows. There'll be some love making, heartbreaking, soul shaking. Love making, heartbreaking, soul shaking.
What's we just arrived from Puerto Natales.
Courgettes, spices, onion, garlic, basics.
It's gonna be so good. It's 6 a.m. in the morning. Got our signs. We're gonna try and hitchhike. It's 2 hours away, this place. That sunset is just awesome. Sunrise. Too early.
Hitchhiking. No one has stopped yet. It's been about half an hour.
We just hitchhiked somehow. Awesome guy named Eric faces the trek and we're psyched.
This is unreal.
Awesome chorus right now. A bit tougher. Almost there. This is so cool.
It's so windy.
Absolutely knackered.
Oh, 7Ks to do.
Super misty on the mountain now.
We chose the right time to leave.
Yeah. And we've still got a few more Ks to get back. Well, we're gonna have to hitchhike again. 2 hours. To get back to the town, we're saying it. Took off from paradise and I landed in the jungle. And I spent the whole time lost in the clouds. Just parked in front of the horns.
One of the best ones I've ever seen.
Started walking, getting up to the French Valley.
Absolutely nuts scenery.
Missed the first ferry, but we got the second one. So now we've got to wash out this trek pretty quickly. The path has just turned into a stream.
Wrong way.
Wrong way. This way. Trail's getting pretty hardcore. Need to get the ferry back. Otherwise we're really stuck here. Okay, so a bit of a gap in the vlog, but we've basically come back into Argentina from Chile. We're now in El Chaltén, and we're about to do a Fitzroy trek.
Yes, we're going up today. It's supposed to be the weather's really good tomorrow morning, and we want to do sunrise at the Fitzroy.
Yeah, we're hiking around the side on this trek, which is pretty sketchy some bits.
Okay, so we've decided to go for a swim.
Two, one, go.
Cheers. We wanted to climb up this mountain, but we just couldn't find the trail going up. We were just working our way up. We're almost there. We made it to the ridge. Puma paw prints on the way up. So we're pretty scared right now. We've just got our first sighting. Fitzroy.
It's 4:30 a.m. We're now gonna walk like an hour and a half up the hill to try and see sunrise.
It's like minus five boxes. I don't know if you can see that. A glinting.
The
sun is gonna rise in about 15 minutes.
First light. Yeah, Ollie, what do you think?
This is definitely the coolest thing I've ever seen.
We just hiked up. 5 a.m. 4:30 a.m. we had.
I did. Sorry.